I knew straight away that the call was about us, and I just, my heart sunk. I knew it wasn't good news. I automatically just zoomed into life shortening, and that was it.
My name's Taylor. I do go-karting and I have cystic fibrosis. My goal when I'm older is to be a V8 supercar driver. I want to try winning Bathurst if I make it up to that level.
You know, we were told nearly 12 years ago that Taylor was born in a really good time because things were evolving and medications and things, and we're still kind of 12 years down the track waiting. So it's not an easy thing to fix. His vitamin B-dex, so these are all his basic vitamins, A, B, D, E, C, and K. He takes 2 of those a day, fish oil, probiotics, and we've started him on some stuff from the States.
It's cool, just crayon.
What happens if you don't take your crayon?
Go on the toilet and lose a lot of weight because I don't digest the food the same as others do.
Is it painful? Do you get stomach aches?
Yeah.
There's not a lot of public knowledge about what it is like to have an illness like this. It's almost like a silent illness because it doesn't really have a brand as such, like a lot of other childhood illnesses. Doesn't have any visible signs on the outside.
Yeah, I didn't want him to grow up having a life where he didn't live trying to live as normal as he possibly could, even though he had CF. I still kept that in the background, but still kept on doing the things that, you know, a normal kid would hopefully do when he grows up, and just, yeah, get him out there, enjoy life, and just do things.
I guess when he's on the track, he feels like he's a normal child doing a normal thing, and he's not having CF, you know, thrown into the mix. You know, the pharmaceutical companies and that put such a massive price tag on these pills. If only they could weigh up the treatment, the hospitalizations, all the stuff that goes into keeping someone well versus, you know, some medication that's gonna basically eliminate a lot of that. That's the hard thing, knowing that there's something out there that can help, and there's a price tag put on a child's life. And I guess it's close but so far away. Yeah.
Yeah, just hope there's a cure for it on there. You just don't give up on life.